And the last time they shared screen space together was 27 and a half years ago on the sets of Coolie. And Rishi Kapoor and Amitabh Bachchan speak about what happened on the sets of Coolie. As we know, Amitabh Bachchan was taken injured. So they recount the ill-fated accident on the sets of Coolie.
Coolie to landmark film aapke liye.
Sir, wo mark ho gaya, lekin...
You know, that, can I tell them about that incident? Just then, the fatal shot that nearly, near about fatal shot, us din hame 2 baje ki shift pe hame bulaya tha, to Amit ji ne bol rahe the ki tum mere saath chalna. So we both sat in the car, we both went to the studio. And Amit ji was wearing shorts those days. Sexy shorts and all that. I remember that very well. And wo us daur mein, Bangalore mein, every day used to wear shorts and come for the shoot. So that day, the first shot was mine, whereas the second shot was being lit up, which is a longer shot, was a shot between Amitji and Puneet. And it was a fantastic take. I think it was the first take, okay. Everybody was clapping. And I remember him, you know, he was trying to ape Pran Saab. Just say Pran Saab, whenever you, you know, he did that, so Pran Saab had a certain way of saying thank you. So he did the same thing because I was seeing that. And then all of a sudden, everybody is happy and you see that Amitji has just disappeared. खैर हम जाके कहीं बैठे तो माय मेकअप मैन केम एंड टोल्ड मी कि सर अमित जी को कुछ लग गई मेरे ख्याल में वो देखो गार्डन में लेटे हुए हैं तो अच्छे लेटे हुए क्या ऐसे लेटे हुए आई सॉ दे ये कुछ ही वाज समवेयर इन पेन व्हाट आई डिडंट नो बाय द टाइम यू नो प्रयागराज एंड मनमोहन जी एंड एवरीबडी गॉट टू नो एंड वी ऑल वेंट देयर तो ही सेड दैट यू नो कुछ नहीं यार जैसे लगाए जो भी जैसे हो गया गो ऑन कैरी ऑन कैरी ऑन एक्चुअली दैट इज हाउ द शॉट एक्चुअली टुक प्लेस It was a perfect take. He didn't complain at that spur of the moment. He didn't say, he didn't give up the shot. He didn't, you know, stop the shot and say, ah, painful. So that was the actor within him that did not give up. However, so much that he was in so much of pain.
Jo ye bata rahe hain, jab ye shot hua aur mujhe dard shuru hua, so I just went outside and I lay down on the grass. Do char unit wale aaye hamare paas. Kahe saab, bahut badi acting kar rahe hain, aise kare pack up ho jayega. So they thought that I am heard them ki break nahi mila hai kai mahino se to ye break karne ke liye ye acting kar raha hai yahan par ye ab humko break mil jayega to humko ek din ki chutti mil jayegi but of course that was another story but
nobody knew what was going to become of that
yeah
maine apni taraf se inko sham ko headaches bheja tha